Next time on Genealogy Roadshow. It's all smiles for one woman when she's given answers to some burning questions.
Oh my gosh.
While one man is brought to tears after hearing the truth about his father.
It gives me a greater understanding.
And a young woman is in desperate search of her identity.
I was adopted at 2 days old as an African American. I need to know where I come from.
We're in Detroit, Michigan, here on Genealogy Roadshow.
Connecting Detroit citizens to world events, Monday night at 8:00.